happening to, particularly if you believe that you're a human being and then you have any type of humanity. I mean, to put somebody's knee on some person's neck for 9 minutes when they're already restrained, when they're no threat to you, for arguably a crime that was not a life-threatening situation, what is wrong with someone who would just do that, you know, and have all these other complaints in the background? What is wrong with somebody chasing